Guys, what's going on? It's my test of the DVR03, the XKX251. Let's check out the video. I can check out my setup. All right, let's go. Not really a test flight, guys, as you guys know. This is a test of the DVR03. It was a bit windy earlier. I had to postpone the flight a bit. Got maybe a little 5-minute flight in. Now the wind is pretty much perfect. This thing is light. I tested it with the bugs before, as you guys know, if you haven't seen my video. Pretty good video. 720p, 30 frames per second. And you can't beat that for an FPV camera. Not really doing FPV right now, just want to see the capability of this camera and show you guys. I haven't seen my other video. And also for me to learn how to fly this bird and enjoy it. XKX251. Look at that. Cool little setup. Wow. I like it. I don't know what took me so long. All right, coming in for landing. About my third try today, guys. It's been super windy. So, this should be okay. When you're using the DVR03, guys, you gotta make sure that you do a smooth landing, because if it's too hard, that memory card might just pop right out. Even though it's spring-loaded, it might not pop out, but it will do something to it. Happened to me a few times. And make sure you turn the video off, or you just would have wasted your time. Don't just disconnect it. I push it a couple times just in case. Video off. All right,